does your bird yell when out of sight? Hand-fed tame cockatoos develop neediness and can't cope without humans since humans imprint on them when they're first born. Mine is untamed and parents raised. He doesn't have separation anxiety, therefore independent. We can leave him alone for hours, it's fine for him. We got him 5 months ago, but he has always been like this since the first day we got him. This is important info because many people normalize separation anxiety as typical trait. We need to discourage hand-rearing techniques and let the parents raise the babies. We're hosting babysitting a new cockatoo for a couple, and she's neurotic. She has separation anxiety and scream like demon whenever we leave the room. Doesn't even care that we're strangers. She's just desperate for human attention, presence of any kind, and can't cope without humans around her. She has been unpredictable, moody, has lower tolerance and sensitive to external environment changes, could be as easy as just changing table sheet can freak her out, and anxiety ridden. She's nothing like him. He's extremely calm and stable. He's predictable and easy to read, and has high tolerance to environmental change.